Okay, y'all, let's get started. First, welcome Georgia Democrats. Well, you know, it's isn't a wonderful time in Georgia to see the opportunity that we now have. To get this started, let me call up Quincy Howard to give our invitation and our pledge. Quentin, I just saw her. I think you wouldn't get let's hold on. From the caucuses, I think still big ones crowded around. There's Quincy. Come on up, Quincy.
Spoke about it. Lord God, all the leaders and soldiers that's in this room, we ask that you build them up and give them strength as they leave from this room in a few hours. They'll have the ability to make their communities better. We ask prayers for all of our leadership, from one end of the stretch, from the other, from the White House down to our local courthouses and city halls. Lord God, we ask for prayers for each and every single one who wanted to be here and who also couldn't. And Lord God, we have one of our chairs of Jones County who's on his sick bed and they say he has a few days left to live. Lord God, we ask that your will be done and you help Chairman Mills of Jones County to fulfill your grace, however you see fit. We ask the blessings, and we ask blessings upon our leadership, from our chairman to each and every single one in their respective places. We ask the blessings in your son's name. Amen. If you will, follow me with the pledge.
We're going to imagine another flag behind the chairman's head.
There you go. We have his tie.
Hold your tie. Hold your tie.
I pledge allegiance
to the flag of the United States of America